Welcome back. I'm running out of intros, you say. Absolutely disgraceful, I know. Some of you folk have been letting me know that I should probably be doing the head-to-heads to unlock some special parts. So that's exactly what I'm going to do. Oh, yes. There you go. Here we go. Where do we go? Oh, we're just literally doing an outrun race. Of course. I was very confused for a second. I genuinely thought there was going to be an objective on the map that I just could not see. Because very clearly my map isn't working very well, is it? But that's all right. I don't need no map. Oh, God, he's gaining. Oh, no. Let's go this way. Sharp Machis, that's me. And he's still gaining on us. Nice. Maybe the crappy French car has something that we do not. Like a bit of power upgrades. Help. No, I was going slow. We're gaining. He must have hit something. Maybe there was a con. No, he's gaining again. How is this man faster than me? This may possibly be the longest outrun race you've ever seen in your life. This is just dumb. This is going to be the longest back and forth ever. Ha! That's right. Now you gotta reverse. It's my top speed. The course's top speed is... No! It's okay, he crashed as well. Can I lose them in some side streets and stuff? Because they're not going the same way as me. Oh, he crashed. Oh!
Hey, nice smile you got there.
Thanks, bro. Alright, bro, let's do it again. Alright, bro. Outrun victory, outrun introduction. Well, you already know what that is now. Nice driving. You'll notice that you receive bank for defeating your opponent. Make sure you continue to win outrun races to... Got it. And considering the fact that this is a rear-wheel drive car, we should probably do better in this car than we did with the Corsa, which probably isn't difficult. There is... I thought there was a Corsa there. The cars are so... The body kits are so crazily modified on this game that I just genuinely don't know what half the cars are. So, let's get into some skids. I forgot there's actually an angle meter as well. This game is next level. I feel like this car is way too grippy for some reason. Currently third place. Great. Not going fantastic then, is it? Wait. Oh, here we go. This fella's ahead of me in the same whip. I need to beat him. That's my main objective. Did I lose? Second. We need to do it again. 29,000. How did he get so much more? First place already. Get away from me. You are messing me up. I am first place still. How in the bloody Nora did this man get 29,000 on the first lap? That makes no sense. I mean, the first run. Damn it. Final corner, please. Where are my points gone? But still, you're telling me that this man got 29,000 on the first run, but now he's only getting 13? My car needs some very serious upgrades. It needs that ECU that people were screaming about me being the best mod that I didn't know. You know what? I only got that because... Go on. Get lost, the lot of you. I've genuinely had enough. I need space. And you guys aren't giving it to me. So what I'm going to do is hold back. That's my new tactic. 2,000 points on that drift. That was pretty abysmal, to be honest. Don't hit that wall. This car is... It's too slow. Unfortunately, there's the case. Here we go. See, that was a six slide, but I'm still second place. How am I still second place? Come on. That's first place. Winner, 18,000. If I'm not the winner on the next screen. It's kind of difficult when your car's pretty slow. I'm going to be completely honest with you. I've got a grand. I am going straight to the shop and doing it. I kind of regret replacing the Corsa with this just for the reason that I think I did it when I had not a great amount of money, and I'm always unsure, like, the currency of a game, how much am I actually going to get out of that? Okay, yeah, let me do that. 680, 20% discount, I'll take it. But yeah, I'm never too sure how much money is worth in a game, like how much money you're gonna get, how many cars I can buy and still keep progressing without having to sell a car or something like that. But essentially now, we are pretty poor. I like that there's a discount. I don't know what I did. Oh, it's because of my... Yes! You are going to charge me to remove stuff from my car? Excuse me? I will take the stuff out myself. It doesn't feel that much faster. Do you know what I genuinely need? I need some gearing bits. I need better gears. I need more power, let's be real. But that's okay. because I am the DK. And I'm going to prove to you, oh, my arch nemesis, the Rocky Corsa. Let's go. Get out of my way. Usually they mess up my launch because I hit them in the back because they are so slow. Do you know what? I could do with some nitrous right now. Here we go. Oh, no. I'll take 5K on the first corner. I'll get my speed back up and we'll go again. I'll take back my first place. Oh, that was close. I went a bit early on that one. I don't know exactly where the finish is. Oh, it's right there. Break. I think. Have I won? No, I just went second. Can I get some points at the end? I think we're retrying. You see? Every time. I swear to God. And then they take off. That doesn't make any sense whatsoever. How did I only get 1,800 points and he got 2-3? I should just whip out the Corsa, to be honest with you. That's what I need to be doing. I need to be whipping out the Vauxhall Corsa, decimating the races, and then spending the money to upgrade this car.
Oh, yes.
I'm on it now. On it like a car bonnet. Here's a corner. Get away from me. I am Driftman. I'm going to lose again, aren't I? Yep, yeah, yeah. Get some bonus points. Come on. Yes. This is going to win me the race. No. That was so close. 200 points more. Are you joking? I got 3,000 on the first corner. He just got 3,000 from doing nothing. It's freaking rigged. I forgot. I'm here like, oh, let's block them and stuff. Nah. They just get to... What do you do? Oh, thanks for those. 12,000 points. I didn't even do nothing. I'm going to add extra on those. It's so, so scripted. What the hell, man? I've only just realized. It's lying. The game is lying. I've got 22K. How? This game is a lie. This game is a lie. We're back. I'm doing a race through the menu. It says it's the only one I haven't done that's on the menu, so... Let's give it a go, shall we? Here we go. Bit of boost. I'm a racy boy today. Oi! Trying to brake check me. Insurance fraud. Excuse me. Not happening here. Fix my camera up a little bit. This thing already feels a million times faster. If we were doing a drift event. But hey, you know what I mean. It's nice to go back into this beastmobile. I can't wait to start properly modifying this, putting some bits in it, going crazy. This is the shortest race ever in 40 seconds. I like this. This is a nice sized race. We don't get many races like these nowadays. They want to try and do as cool a race as possible. This is a very basic borderline race, but I feel like so much can happen in a very short time on an event like this. Very nice indeed. Excuse me. Family van man that's basically the same size as this Corsa. I think the proportions and sizes of the cars on this game may be slightly wrong. But that's okay. Across the line. I got 36 seconds on that. A 1 minute race. Everyone would be milking a race like this nowadays. Drift King is back in his Vauxhall Corsa. You already know. It's time, friends. Let's prove that this is the better of my two cars. I'm going to show you that I'm going to cry at making this because this is going to beat my 240, 180, 240. Okay, I'm getting less points, but I'm still first place. The drift, great drift. Let me continue that drift on. I've just missed that whole corner. I didn't do that. Just power slide. It's power sliding events. Do not drift. And this is the perfect car for it, as I was just mentioning. Do you know why? Because it's front wheel drive and it's not supposed to be drifting. Oh, how did he go 30? 6,000 on the first corner. If anyone beats that, they are cheating. Someone got 3,000. No chance, mate. That ain't a 3,000 drift. That was pap. That was rubbish. Don't know what you think you're doing, Corsa. Oh! No! Superb drift. 14,000 points. Miles ahead of the competition. There is no way in hell that they can beat me now. Oh, this has got to be it. Give me another superb drift. Close enough. I've got 30,000 points. Can you watch me finish past this line? 32,000. The Vauxhall Corsa is better than the 240 SX. Jesus, man. Man, oh man. Is that a Supra? No. I have no words. I feel like I should have put all that money that I spent on another car into this car. This is the best. If you want to drift in Underground 2, get a front-wheel drive car. Heck, I'm sure an all-wheel drive car is better, which I'm definitely going to get one at some point. Skyline. But I was not expecting power slides to be more rewarded. I was trying to hold my skid and do my best and, you know, blitz to the top. But nah! All you got to do is have a piece of poo front-wheel drive automobile. But either way, we're getting money. We're grinding up. We're making it to the top. Once we get to the... to the top, we'll be okay. What we'll do is we'll spend so much money on that 240 that it'll be better than any Skyline. Mate, my Skyline's gonna look rubbish by the time I get it. Maybe for once, what we'll do is balance multiple vehicles. Because normally I say that I'm gonna do that and then I don't because I'm scared to buy too many cars and not have enough money. But this game, I feel like, at least right now, please let me know if I'm gonna be wrong in the future, gives you a decent amount of money to play around with some of the cars. But at the same rate, the economy is so bad, it doesn't give you too much money. It's not Forza, that's a shortcut, right? Did I just miss an absolutely amazing shortcut? Nah, I don't think it was a shortcut. Nah, I don't see a way out of it. Okay, we didn't mess up too hard there. But no, if I'm wrong, please let me know. But I feel like we have enough money to play around with on this game, at least right now. So if that's not the case, well, I guess we're going to have to... Can you redo events? I think you can redo events for very little money. So there is a fail-safe in somewhat in that. But across the line, that's another bit of money for the 240. But that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you so much for joining us. Let me know down in the comments how bad of a driver I am, as per usual. Thanks for that. Really great. Be sure to smash like, subscribe if you are new. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.